Hey, Sophy, I played on about 10 instruments, and I chose the ones that were the darkest first, the darkest as opposed to the brighter sounding ones, and then I chose ones that were out of those that were the most open and easy to play. So this is a Holstein Pannette. It's my personal favorite. Requires very little pressure. Favorite was the Holstein Plowden. It's not as open, also very dark.